Yes, at my age, clip-on sunglasses are a thing. Right, you're about to join me for my first long-range flight, or at least an attempt to. This is a Roma F4 LR, which I've made with T-Malta 1404 3800 kV motors, and it's running Emu flight, and it has a homemade bomb strapped to it, which in this case is 2600 milliamp hour Sony VTC5A batteries, which are a little bit higher amperage than the more common VT6. I've also got another pack which has a Molly Cell 1650 battery on it as well, which seems to be about the same or possibly a little touch better than the Sony batteries. And for the first time, I've got a Hero 8, naked Hero 8 strapped to the front of it with its little LCD still intact, which makes it really nice to use. So my intent is to basically fly out way yonder. I'm hoping to do maybe 4 or 5 kilometers. As I said, it's my first time flying this guy long range, so I don't really want to push it too far, and also I've got no idea how long this battery is going to last with the Hero 8 on it. It generally runs for a good 20-25 minutes if you're easy on the throttle, but with this guy on, adding another 30 grams, I'm not 100% sure. So I'm going to take it easy. I've got a Matic GPS, and it's an iFlight Albatross antenna. And the major issue with this model is the GPS gets blocked somewhat by the antenna, interferes with the signal, and I have increased the amount so that the GPS module sticks out, but I still need to do it further because it's still, you can really tell the difference when you're turning. You can go from sort of 6 satellites to 9 or 10, and that's basically just with the way that the GPS module is orientated. So yeah, wish me luck. We're going to fly out. Hopefully we'll get some GoPro footage. As I said, this is my first time going sort of relatively, I know this isn't long range for some people, but it's long range for me, so it's really going to be more about if my nerve holds out and if I'm happy with the GPS signals we're getting as opposed to anything else. So wish me luck.
Since you've gone, gone, gone. Since you've gone.